Well, you probably have never heard of Fran DiVecchio, a petite high school Spanish teacher who's done what roughly two-thirds out of all Americans should, lose a serious amount of weight. Tonight, Fran is taking action for you. In her words, if she can do it, so can you.
The smoothie has saved me so many times from reaching for that big jelly-filled donut.
Fran DiVecchio has come a long way since college.
I just thought that I would be this unhappy, pathetic, unattractive person for the rest of my life and knew that my life may be cut short someday because of this obesity.
After packing on 100 pounds in 4 years and lugging it around for another 12, Fran hit rock bottom.
I had a fall and that was it. And I said to myself, I'm not going to live like this, not one more day.
225 pounds and miserable.
Look at my, like, triple chin. One, two, three.
Fran made a lifestyle change. No fad diets, no surgery, no pills, no tricks. Just healthy cooking.
And has all the great flavors of Italy.
Daily exercise and sky-high determination.
We all know that the challenge isn't getting there. The challenge is being able to stay here.
It took Fran 2 years to lose those 100 pounds, and her triumph today is in keeping the weight off, which she has. For going on 13 years. Look at this. Here's Fran before and Fran after. This dress is her constant reminder of the no-go zone.
I'm gonna zip you up here, darling. Oh, when was the last time you put this on? Look at this. Look at you.
Fran even wrote this book detailing her 5 success principles, summed up in these 6 simple words. Portion control, sweat, and no more excuses.
And how do I keep it off? I work at it every single day. If I can do it, anyone can.
Fran takes the fat out of her foods, but not all the flavor. Herbs and garlic keep meals tasty, and exercise has dropped her from a size 22 to an 8.
Can you believe that?
It's hard to believe sometimes. It is hard to believe.
And you did it.
I did it.
By yourself.
By myself.
This video slideshow of where she's been and where she's going keeps Fran focused one day at a time.
The feeling I have inside, no amount of money can buy. If I can take back my life, you can too.
I love it. Fran eats 5 times a day. 5. Lots of chicken, vegetables, hot cereals, fruit smoothies, good stuff. We've posted several of her recipes on our website, thepittsburghchannel.com. Her book, It's Darling, great, easy, inspirational read. All bookstores in town have it. The main points, be motivated, not deprived. No food should be off limits. Just control your portions. Also, exercise, exercise, exercise. Set reasonable goals. And remember, losing weight is a lifestyle change. It is a lifelong commitment. Not one of those things where you say, oh, I lost all this weight.
No.
Woo, I can get back to doing whatever I did before.
She's kept up more than a decade. You talk about inspiration.
Fantastic. And her students love her.